Retribution keep this chaos up. I don't know what's going to happen. I don't know about you guys, but I don't appreciate when somebody comes into my back garden and craps all over the place, because that's exactly what they're doing to each and every one of us.
Yeah, you're right.
So we got a couple of choices, as far as I'm concerned. We can carry on about our own business, see what happens, or we can band together and stomp out these idiots.
Boys. Drew.
So funny, Seth.
Nothing's funny. I appreciate what you're trying to do right here. Fire everybody up. I get it. Retribution's a problem, but look, Raw's already got a messiah, which means they've already got someone capable of leading the locker room.
Okay, Seth. I mean, you've been singing this leader thing, this song and dance for 5 years now. If they don't respect you now, they're never going to respect you.
Nope. Zero. Oh. Zero. No respect. Okay. I get it. You carry around that title and chip on your shoulder and you're a champion and you think you're a leader and you're hot stuff. I get it.
But look,
being a champion doesn't make you a leader. It damn sure doesn't make you a teacher. Let's not forget who was the first person to teach you about being a champion. It was me.
I'm just saying, I heard Little Birdie and he said that Rey Mysterio, he gonna be here tonight.
That's literally impossible. You saw what I did to Ray's eye.
Well,
he won't be
Seth,
here. What? What?
I heard the same birdie talk to me. He said the same thing.
Same birdie. You guys are partners. He's not gonna be here.
Seth.
It's a lie.
It's the great Messiah. I'm scared.
Scared? Are you kidding me? No, I'm not scared. You know why? Because I know how to protect myself. And I know how to protect the people around me. Meanwhile, last week you couldn't even protect Ric Flair from Randy Orton.
Hey.
So you better get your priorities straight or you're going to be walking out of SummerSlam ex-WWE champion.
I know what you're trying to do, Seth. You don't have to ask twice. If you want me to drop you where you stand, you want to go then, mate?
Hey,
come on.
I got it.
He talks such a big game. Why don't you step up?
Come on, Seth, get out of here, buddy.
We don't need this.
Hurt.
He ain't worth it.
Man, get out of here.
Relax.